Excuse me?
I said, where you been? I've been waiting on you.
Well, if you must know, the Rock was right up the road. Small little joint. Go just bring it.
You want to go?
I've been there.
I'm here to give you the good news, Rock. Face to face, man to man, Stone Cold is here to give you the good news.
You got some good news for the Rock.
You ready?
Tell me.
Stone Cold Steve Austin's going to win the Royal Rumble. How's that?
Well, that's fantastic.
Okay. Means I got some bad news for you, too. The bad news is, when you beat Chris Jericho for the Undisputed title, if I win the Royal Rumble, like I say I'm going to do, that means you face Stone Cold Steve Austin at WrestleMania. You know why that's bad news? Because last time I checked the record book, it was Stone Cold Steve Austin 2, Rock 0 at WrestleMania in head-to-head competition. Thank you. That's all I had. Just so you know, you didn't have to remind The Rock that it's 2-0. You didn't have to remind The Rock that you beat him at WrestleManias in the past. Because The Rock will never forget. As a matter of fact, I think about that all the time.
I do too.
I think about that often. You know, it's funny. Because the last time I thought about it was at Survivor Series when I beat you. And just so you know, WrestleMania 18, 60,000 strong, The Rock Austin does not, will not get any bigger or better than that. You go to the Royal Rumble. You do your thing.
I will.
The Rock is going, and he's going to do his.
You will.
I'll see you at WrestleMania.
I'll see you too, champ.
Good luck. Good luck to you.